Hey, everyone wear that hat. Go to the hat.
Oh, you might get away from that. You mind if we dip in the water?
Don't mind.
It'll dry off.
Ready? Yep.
There's one right here. He's moving.
To where?
It's right under this rock. You see him? We'll get it next time.
I never caught him with a hat. I didn't tie there. There's one right here, actually.
Actually, there's one right by your feet. Right there. Get him from behind.
Oh,
get him! Did you get him?
He slipped out.
Fred, there's one like right here by these rocks. Got one! Yeah, you think you can get away from me, you little bastard? You see one? Oh wait, there's one right under that rock. He just went under the rock.
Under this one?
Yeah.
A good size?
Yeah, it was a good size one. Bigger than him anyway.
But he's working it.
Pretty much. He's trying to pinch me.
Oh, I see him. Ooh, damn, that thing's huge. do not see this guy right here.
I see him.
No, it's all right there. See him?
Yeah. Come on.
Damn, that was close. At least I got with the GoPro. Bro, I say we come back with a bucket. Hold the GoPro.
What?
I need to put the shoe back on. Or hold this crayfish. Yeah, I see him now. There's two. One right there too. GoPro go behind him and you, Fred, one right here. Let me use the GoPro. Run this way. He was a little guy. There's one right there. One here, one right there, one right there. There's another one right here. There's four. Five, actually.
Don't try to keep him alive, just kill him. If you kill him, then you set him up on the flipping land.
Come back with a bucket and... put these crayfish in. Alright, we'll need to come back with a bucket. I want to though. Don't make him get away. There's one right here. Like a net. Is there a net?
Maybe small, but you know what? I'm counting it as my catch.
Now we both have one.
Score is the 1-1. I've never seen crayfish active during daylight. Two to one now. Hello, gorgeous. Got another one.
Oh, my attention too.